What's going on, guys? I'm going to split some black locust rounds today by hand. Got them all set up. It's a pretty significant amount. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. About 33 rounds there, so we're gonna see how much we can get split. I may split them all, I may not, just depend. So, put the glasses up, get the gloves on. We'll get the splitting. Thank you. boy. Well, that's done right there. Let me get a towel real quick, boys. Girls. Yeah, right there. There you go. What's the time? Yeah. So that was under 20. And I'm pretty sure that was more than a face quarter there. So too bad it wasn't 2021. I'd submit this as my 2021 Splitter Wars. Yeah, I don't remember what I said, 33 rounds. So yeah, but this mall is 36 inches. So I'm 6 foot, man. And I could lay here. My head's only gonna touch there, so that's probably nine and a half feet worth of wood. I'm sure it was 4 foot wide, easy, probably 5 foot. And I got these stupid yellow jackets. They just warned me. He's looking. He's just looking to sting me. They're all over the place, but just keep going once you're going. So, yeah. Sit them up and knock them down. Excuse me. Yeah, good workout. Like I said, it's warm, but it's not that warm, you know. When it's not hot, this isn't too bad. Do this every once in a while. Plus, there was some of this in the middle, you can see. Some of that had a little funk in the middle, so, you know, it is what it is. You can say I'm cheating, but that's pretty damn good in that amount of time. Yeah, some funk right there. That's why I didn't split that. I probably just chucked that in the burn pile. So yeah, not too bad. Yep, red oak and black locust. Some people say black locust is hard to split. I don't find that. I see some people on the board saying that try to split that, or try to split a green piece of locust on that machine or whatever. And I've never get any black locust that's been like real hard to split, unless it's a straight knot twist. You know, there's some over there. That's not it. Yeah, there's a few over there. Mainly it's just straight up. So it's pretty straight wood. Yeah, that is locust right there. Yep, a thick bark, so. Yep, hope you guys liked the video. Just trying to put stuff out for you guys. Before this, I raked the whole rest of the side, so. Got it all in a pile over there. Cleaned up, got all those rounds split, so we're filling up the bins. And then all this, you know, I'll throw all this in these bins, try to fill this side, and then dump the next load over there. So, yeah, we're getting it done. So, like I said, hope you guys like this video. Like and subscribe. I'll keep putting out these amazing videos for you guys. So, until next time, you guys stay safe and have a good one. See ya.